So we got to go back 2 years ago when these two lined up in the final round, and now they're going to do it again here in 2020. Garrett Bateman over on the left side. Sean Cowie on the right. Ooh, injected versus blown car, and that has been kind of the name of the game here today. We're in semifinals. Now here in finals, we talk about parity amongst the field, and when we're looking at, you know, injected and blown in the semis and now injected and blown in the finals, Will, that's saying something.
And you got to believe out here, Southern California, Auto Club Raceway Pomona, there's a lot of fans of both these type of combinations. This area of the country, the top alcohol pro comp history goes back so far. Injected nitro, blown alcohol, such a big part of this category going back into the 70s when the category was started. Pro comp, and then they kind of separated the dragsters and funny cars back in 81, made top alcohol dragster and top alcohol funny car. But man, this weekend, the two cars that have been in the five teams are on the starting line in the final right here. Sean Cowie, number one qualifier with a 518. Garrett Bateman ran a 518 Friday evening, go to the number two spot. Garrett Bateman, Rick Hinkelman in that Boost Performance Products team. I have to swing at it right here. Sean Cowie and Norm Grimes tune, blown machine, ran a 520 in the last round to punch his ticket to the final. But Rick Hinkelman and that teamer, always swinging at it. Sean Cowie can't let his guard down right here.
So as you said, the number one and number two qualifiers, head-to-head pre-stage bulbs are lit. It comes down to this for the 60th annual Winter Nationals Trophy. Both drivers happen to get after it with the throttle foot, and at the finish line, Sean Cowie will come up with the win. Just 0.005 of a second between him and reaction time, and just like we saw in the alcohol funny cars, they left almost at exactly the same time. Garrett Bateman's early numbers were better. He was 8.95 to the 60 foot.
It did. It shook the tire pretty hard out there. It was raining, and I kind of expected that it was going to shake, so I just thought quick pedal, and it worked. So, you know, another trophy for the trophy case. My guys deserve it. I got a new clutch guy, Grant. You know, he's working his butt off trying to fit in, get in the groove. But my sponsors, Mundy's Towing, NGK, if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be here. Thank you.
Yeah, baby!
Who won that one?